So yeah, this is what I did, accidentally did before, because I finished the game once, I kept all the shit apparently. I didn't know that's how that worked. But yeah. Cool shit happening right now. Like, this is basically your kind of Super Saiyan mode, if you will. And it's real fun to use. It's basically, you're kind of like invincible at this point. There's no other way to say it. It's your uber badass mode, you know. Huh? I mean, you can still get kind of damaged and such, but I think. Let's find out. Or it's, I think it's more, come on. There we go. One more. The songs in this are shit. Like, they're, ugh. They're real bad. Yay me! I did good. But like, the problem that I've had with this is the fact that like, the earlier levels are the kind of things where you just sort of breeze through them, you get S ranks and A ranks and so forth and so on. But the later ranks, I just gave up. I'm like, fuck it, I'm done. I just want to make it through it. Alright, one more.
Where on earth are we?
No idea. I'm not all that concerned, though. Not about us, anyway.
But Sis could be in the same boat.
Aya and Sis fell together, so I'm sure they're with one another right now.
Yeah, that's what I'm worried about. She could have gotten injured when they fell.
No. The bigger concern is whether or not the two of them can keep from killing each other. We need to find them.
We need to find them!
Calm down. It's okay. Sis may seem a little brash, but she's got a good head on her shoulders. Though, it's very nice to see just how much you care for Aya.
You shut your mouth! Come on, let's get moving!
Chasing, that's basically what I've been doing. This move. Yep. This little lady here is actually quite cool. She's not as powerful as Kagura, but she'll work. Okay, now that we got that out of the way, just focus on the fact that to basically not die. Also, the funny thing is the fact that when I started playing, I just didn't know, like, I just kept hitting X because I wanted to get this game underway. And I just, when I finished it, it's like, hey, you finished it on normal. And you're like, okay. Because this was quite easy. And then I've only managed to find it at either casual or normal. I never managed to find it on, like, you know, hard or difficult or something, because I never liked when you had to unlock difficulties, or if you want to go the Metro way of having difficulties as DLC. Nope. Dead. There we go. And hop. God damn it, be dead. There we go. No. No. Go away. No, hope. Careful. There we go. dead. There we go. No. No. Don't be an idiot. There we go.
I surprised even myself.
Hooray. How about more? Sorry, I'm just trying to make friends here. Then again, you shouldn't really be making friends with this person, because he's basically like queen bitch of this game, I would say. I mean, the one thing that I really like is the fact that everything feels like it works. Like, it works just fine. Where is everything? There's a guy. Ow. Dickhole. Be dead. Oops, wrong key. Excuse me. Yep. No. No, stop it. This is just... Like, probably many of you are watching this going like, what the fuck is going on? There's just too much flashy shit going on all at once. Be dead. Thank you. There we go. Not much else to say about it. Like, this is what you do. Gup. Up. Aha. Up. There we go. Yay!
Seems I need more training.
Eh, whatever. Oh no. Ha!
If I'm not mistaken, the chaser in your back is turned, right?
Yep.
They're no threat by themselves, but if they attack in groups, you're blown. I'm gonna stomp out the whole lot of them anytime.
Eh.
Take them down!
Up! So here's my tactic, but I'd use against these. I just air dash. Or chase, as it were. Because, like I say, if you look at them, they don't attack you.
I surprised even myself.
That went really well. Oh, nothing. Whee! Vav! That's a good one. Gold! Amazing.
Huh? This looks like an old Romanian church. Why something like this here? Who cares? Anywhere's better than where we just were. Besides, Aya could be around here too. So stop dragging your tits and let's keep moving! Stop dragging my... Excuse me? Okay.
So there we go.
You certainly aren't much of a threat.
Who is what, where, to who? Her? Okay, let's see if I can remember how to do this. It's a little bit of stuff over here. Hi. Yeah, that lady has a chainsaw. Because fuck your shit, basically. Yeah. There we go. I'll switch over to her. Yes, you can see what she does. Oh, Jesus, hi. Death to everybody but me. Blah, 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 blah. Then yeah. Yeah. Problem with her is the fact that her blood meter goes up pretty quick. Yeah. No, I missed. Fuck. There. Go for him. Yes. There it is, yes. Yep, yeah. Dead. Ow, fuck me. And be dead already. Jesus. There we go. So basically this lady is kind of like the innocent kind of person. You're like, ugh. Boink. Thank you. Boink. Thank you. Switch to this thing. Let's see. Yes, this way. Mudmen. Oh no.
Be careful. Their slimy skin makes weapon attacks ineffective. You'll have to use ecstasy combinations to defeat them.
Or do that. Yep. Basically, ecstasy attacks, I believe, are either it's the ones where I keep doing the, like the super moves, which is both left button and right button, or it's the ones where you wait. What am I talking about here? Hold on. I'm confused now. No. I think. Ecstasy must be the ones where you have two people or something. That's the thing, like, it says, like, you should use this moves, and it doesn't show you. It's just like, use your ecstasy move, and it's like, that could be awkward. Little bit. There we go. Again, I'm not trying, you see when she's glowing all reddish, like this? Oops, excuse me, thank you. Could you, thank you. Like she's glowing all red like this. That's when you can see like her life meter is basically all red. That means she can be super duper powered. Also, their HP goes up when they are not active. Be dead. Okay, here we go. And then you do this. Just flick the right, left stick. Ah, fuck. Missed the key. There we go, this again. The other side. Now the rest of them. All done. Ow. Dick hole. Come on. Nope. This one seems to... Oh. This lady seems to be like the weaker of the bunch, I would say. She feels the weakest. She may not be, but she feels it. Also, you're supposed to be able to do like super duper parry moves, but I've never figured it out. Like I mentioned before, I only do what I need to. I do what I do to survive, and that's it! There we go. Also, the pointers are a little fucked up, because like it shows up there. But what you need to do in order to get up there is walk around for a bit, and then you this here. Now you can get up here. Like, it doesn't show you that part. Yeah. Be dead. Yeah. No. Yeah. Trying so hard not to do the thing. Because I kind of want to do it like when I'm prompted to. Yeah, or not prompted, but when you sort of learn it in the game. Here we go. Hooray! Pssv! Gold! For me!
Oh, it's that woman! You sure caused a stir at the castle.
Cat got your tongue? Guess I'll have to force that mouth open.
Saki!
What the? Pain in my ass! Have it your way! Let's go!
Okay. Ow, 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 ow. Good Daisy. That's not what I'm trying to do, but good effort. Whoa, hey. Everybody dead. Oop, oh, right. Oopsie daisy. These guys, the little mudmen.
The runaround.
Time to return the favor. Saki, give some of your blood to Saya.
Huh?
You really want to partner up with these guys? Don't get carried away! No!
Sure. Oi, hey, camera. Where are you? Ech. Eh. Ta-da.
To talk, all things considered. I thought you were done for, but as soon as you tasted human blood, you were a changed woman. Now it's like nothing ever happened. But I hope you realize, I am never doing that for you again.
I understand. Thank you very much.
God, you two? Seriously?
Ahem. Well, that cleared up exactly nothing.
May I speak now?
By all means, Your Majesty.
All right, allow me to explain then. Please listen closely. You're obviously aware of all the strange happenings, but while you were separated, there were more. Japan, the United States, even China. The entire world started getting overrun with undead spirits.
The entire world? Are you serious? This had to have been orchestrated.
It's her. It has to be. Damn. Casualties so far have been serious enough to halt government functions in all affected areas. At this rate, entire countries will wind up getting wiped off the map. Kagura, Saya, Aya, and Saki, I want the four of you to head to each affected location and clean house. You copy?
Roger that. But is four people really enough to traverse the globe?
Five countries in particular have seen the most devastating fallout. You can tackle them in any order you like.
Let's see what we got.
Yay! Platinum! Bitches! So basically this is your little mission select thing from now here, like Japan, China, Dubai, Peru, Los Angeles. For some reason, first time playing through it, I played this level, that one, and for some reason it got glitched to where I couldn't progress. So I'm always a little wary of that one. But yeah, so I'm gonna cut it off here and I say thank you guys very much for watching this episode, and we will be seeing more of each other and these very lightly clad ladies later. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.